my beautiful people. This is me, yours truly, Chico the Great. And I know it's been a long time, but we back. We back on it. Welcome to another episode of Chico Adventures. And it is freezing in New York City. It is 11 degrees right now. And it's day before Christmas Eve. And we're in a Christmas holiday spirit around here. And I want you to take a stroll with me. Go on an adventure with me. And, you know, we're going to make a couple of stops. So, here we go.
So, in Bryant Park, during the winter season, they build up all these stores and stuff. Little stores. And they have, like, little like, food vendors and stuff. Whoopee Cushion. I mean, Whoopee Cushion. Whoopee Company. Showroom, Bakehouse. See that? Flutter by Katie. Sign of fine gifts. Cute little stores. You know, this is one of my favorite stores that I love to go to. So you got a whole bunch of, it's called Metal Park. Small little statues and stuff. See that? Like the Bumblebee. It's the Transformer. Good little school. Got plenty of little vendors. Amazing shirts, look at that. Yeah, pretty much a lot of little vendors when it comes to like Christmas season or winter season. You know, they built up these little houses. All this is like a park, like green grass and everything during the summer. But then during the wintertime, you know, it turns into like this seasonal winter stores and slash getaway, which I will show you in a minute. And just a little history lesson. Bryant Park was opened up in, I believe, 1933, early 1930s. And it's been open up ever since. I guess they had like a little issue back in 1979 where they were trying to like, you know, make it like a landmark or something like that. So they had a couple of issues, but they still kept it going, as you can see. Beautiful big trees. Different vendors, a whole bunch of vendors. Look at that, you got the little Muppet babies there. Little Muppets there.
That's back here, Poppy.
Himalayan hardware over there. See that? A lot of vendors. A lot of vendors. I'll tell you that much. Look at that. Sweaters everywhere. In the spotlight. That's like a sweater little vendor there. Hell's Kitchen hot sauce. They even got a hot sauce vendor. Look at that hot sauce vendor. Wow. Straight over there, it's that 41st Street. Next block up is 42nd Street. And close to here is 42nd and Times Square. Got a little VV Sun Jewelry, 1 Million Roses. Okay. And then, of course, you got the spectacular fauna. You know, I'm surprised this fauna, you during the cold season, during the really freezing season, this fountain is freezing up. And, of course, you know, people throw in, like, money for good luck, you know, coins and stuff like that. You see the pennies, nickels, dimes, quarters and stuff like that. So, you know, you see the falling leaves right there. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Love the fauna. Of course, a quick little rundown here, which is more vendors. Let's go around here. More vendors. Look at this. Some of them are closed because it's let's see, it's 8 p.m. 8:05 right now. Most of them are closed, but a lot of them do stay open a little later. Nikia, we got the Brooklyn Bay, got the chopstick art, which obviously they close. Usually when they close, they usually put like a lock on it. They usually like a lot of police presence around here, so they can basically keep everything safe, their merchandise safe and everything. So it is what it is. Andy's Eats. Yeah, it is freezing. Oh yeah. It's like 12 degrees now. It's gonna go down to like 9 degrees tonight. I mean, it's never been this cold around December in New York City. But this is where we at. Urban space. Exotic handmade jewelry. And you got more vendors over there. More vendors over here in this section. Vendors. Look at that hot tool 4x4 burger. Yeah, it gets pretty busy around this season. You know, like I said, it's a day before Christmas Eve. Sea Park, you know.
Yeah.
Guess they sell, you know, seafood. Obviously, right? Sea Park cheesesteaks by the truffliest. Trufflites. I think so. Oh yeah. We got more vendors over here. Vendors of North Pole. Lots of vendors, guys. Lots of vendors. You got a couple of buildings over there with the Christmas lights. You know, they're into the Christmas spirit over here. New York City is a city where it's, look at that. You got the signs of info kiosk. The rink entrance. Yes, they do have an ice skating rink. I'm gonna show you guys in a minute. They even got a lodge. And then they got the cozy igloos, more shops, restrooms, you know. There you go. And this is locked up. Yeah. A lot of spots are closed because it's getting late. And plus it's cold. So and also they have a Bryant Park restaurant right there. Really cool spot. Really, really, really cool spot. So now we get to the cozy igloos. Got a cozy igloo over there. Let's see what that's about. You could basically go in there. Look at that. They got a little Christmas lights, Christmas trees. Cozy igloos. And basically what they have in there, they have a couple of heaters in there. You see how they got it? Got a couple of heaters in there to keep warm. So they call it the cozy igloos. Got a little Christmas tree. You see that? Got a little Christmas tree over there. Beautiful, beautiful. Here we go. Let's go over here. There's some more vendors. Look at that. This time we got the Christmas in New York. They ain't got a big Christmas tree. Big Christmas tree over here. A couple of people taking pictures. Beautiful, isn't it, huh? This is closed up, obviously. Christmas, New York there. God, this is like an ornament shop. Get your ornaments here. Yeah, Nanova. Cashmere Moon, New York. Guess everything in here is cashmere, baby. Cashmere.
Friction jewelry here.
Wow, actually, you know, I'm gonna be honest with you. They have more vendors here than any other years.
This is awesome, huh?
Look how beautiful that tree looks right here in the middle of Bryant Park. Beautiful, beautiful Christmas tree. You know, no, it's okay. Wow. Yeah, really nice setup here. Wow, they really got more vendors this year than any other years. I'll tell you that much. New York City touch. Really, really beautiful, guys. Look at this. Stone flower. Look at that. Artisans, New York roofs, D-Clan. Wow. There are a lot of vendors here this year. This season is just full of vendors, huh? They actually didn't have all these vendor setups. All these little houses, they actually didn't have that years ago, or even last year, they didn't have it. But I guess this year, you know, they bumped it up. They bumped it up a notch there.
I'm sure I knew that.
Here you go over here. Go over here. A couple more steps here. Look at that. More vendors and more vendors. I hear that. Look at that, even more vendors over there. Wow. Really got a lot of vendors this year. Whew. Beach house, wow, okay. Wow. Very beautiful, very beautiful.
And what I mean by like,
okay guys, are you ready to hit the ice skating rink? Well, I'm not gonna go to the ice skating rink. It's too damn cold out here. Woo! It's cold, but then I got my gloves. I'm all set up.
Thank you.
Check it out. These guys are doing a little bit of cleaning on the ice skating rink, which is good. It always needs a little polishing here. So as you can see, it's 8:15 p.m. New York City Eastern Time, baby. And of course, look what we got here. The Empire State Building, the beautiful Empire State Building. I'm surprised it's not lighting up in Christmas colors, but it will be tomorrow and I believe Sunday. It's Christmas Day Sunday. Christmas Eve tomorrow. So. Cleaning up the ice, ladies and gentlemen. And then you got the lodge over here. See the lodge? We're gonna get to that in a minute. Look at the beautiful Christmas tree. And here we go. After they cleaned up the ice, everybody's coming in to have a drink tonight. Look at that. Everybody's going in. Even the little kitties, the little kiddos. And believe it or not, you know, it's not just New Yorkers that come to ice skate. It's actual tourists that come from all parts of the world, you know what I mean? Oh, somebody already fell over there. I don't know if you guys see it. Hey, you know, when you ice skating on this ice, or any type of ice, you know, you're gonna fall. You know, you're gonna have some little, mini casualties.
I can't do it.
because, you know, it's literally 11 degrees right now. Needs a little help, man. Needs a little help, man.
We know you've been bad.
So now, guys, let's take a little trip to the skating lounge. About the lodge over here, they got s'mores and more. You see, they got hot chocolate in there for your hot cocoa needs. Hot chocolate.
There goes the whole menu there.
Hey, this is the lodge, everybody. We got a little TV up there. Not a little, obviously. It's a big flat screen. Whew. It's packed in here, I'll tell you that much. They got heaters over there. They got a bar over here. Literally. Little Christmas tree over there. If you look over here, you could overlook the ice skating rink. Isn't that beautiful? Beautiful. And then right next to us is the Christmas. So, I think I'm gonna grab myself a hot cocoa or something to keep me warm. And we'll be back in a minute. So our next stop.
Baby, get lost in this home. We could get lost in this moment, coming alive in the nighttime. And close your eyes, let it all go, body and mind, burning bright in a dark sky.
Rockefeller Center, as we can all associate with. So the Rockefeller building was being built, I believe, in the early 1930s,
well, specifically 1930, and I guess a couple of Rockefeller buildings was already completed by like 1933, and the whole setup and the whole Rockefeller Center itself around all the buildings was literally completed like in 1939, and we are literally in a Rockefeller building. Check it out.
They got some shops in here too. Look at that. In the building. We're in the building. They got Black Sea Bagels. Top of the Rock shop. Elevators here and there. A lot of traffic going on around here. A lot of traffic. A lot of traffic. At the Top of the Rock. Ticket center to go, obviously, Top of the Rock. You got Ben and Jerry's here. Potbelly. Got the juice press. Well, you know, a couple of these shops is closed because, you know, it's already late. You know what I mean? Sugarfina. So, they literally told me to go straight ahead. Because we are trying to locate a very special place. So it's tis the season to be jolly. Okay, all the way over here. Oh, well, look what we have here. Look at this. Beautiful building, isn't it? Beautiful building. This old school, baby. Old school architecture. Got a little restaurant in here too as well. Everybody can sit outside. Beautiful building. Beautiful building. Then you got the skates. Ice skating rink out here. But what are we trying to find is exit. It's pretty warm in here too, thank God. It's like literally 10 degrees outside now. Guess we gotta go three steps. Destination. Wham! Here we go, baby. So here we are, guys. Rockefeller Center. Got the ice skating rink. Got the beautiful Rockefeller Center tree. Beautiful, I tell you that much. A lot of traffic around here, a lot of traffic. Ice skating, having a great time, having an awesome time. You know, in these old school buildings, 1930s to 1939. Can you believe it? So beautiful, isn't it? Time, I'll tell you that much. Got a little waterfall there. have all the civil flags. They usually have all the flags of every country. But, you know, obviously it's the holiday season. It's a Christmas season, so they have all silver, which is my favorite color. In my opinion, one of my favorite colors. Isn't it beautiful? 11 degrees and it's packed out here, huh? What about that? New York City that never sleeps. It's still early. Nobody ever sleeps around here. I'll tell you that much. Look at that. They got little houses here. Look at that. I had no idea. Okay.
I don't know what price it would be before time.
You got a couple of shops across the street. They basically closed this street out because, you know, they know a lot of tourists, a lot of New Yorkers. They come in and, you know, they basically, you know, visit, have fun, family time, you know, friends time, all the good stuff. All the good stuff. And it's freezing. Let me give you a reminder. It's like 11 degrees right now. It is cold in New York City right now. Sheesh. But it's beautiful at the same time. I could care less how many degrees it is. How many degrees is down from what we used to. Let me tell you right now, a little point in history. Okay, so I'll give you a little history real quick. So when they was building the buildings and the architecture and all that stuff, and they was building it up, they started in 1930, and they started putting up the Christmas tree in 1933. Can you believe it? 1933, they started doing it as a tradition every single year. 1933, they started in December. Usually they put up the Christmas tree. Nowadays, current time, they start putting up the Christmas trees, well, the Rockefeller Christmas tree, at around ending of November of every single year. So it became a tradition. So it's beautiful, isn't it? And it looks so beautiful. As to what it is today. Wow. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Wow. And it's pretty windy out here. On top of it being like 11 degrees right now, it is so windy.
Yes, Richard, thank you.
Little guys, photos, photos by the tree.
Photos, photos.
I can't believe these little houses. Can you believe that? So beautiful. Little houses. Look at how they decorated all the trees around. So pretty. So beautiful. So now we're gonna go to somewhere special. Here we go. Uh-oh, they're gonna have a show at Saks Fifth Avenue. This is gonna be crazy. Oh,
It is cold and everybody's out here. Check it out, guys. So where the show was, they had these beautiful showcases of windows. A brilliant holiday. Oh, yes it is. New York City is a holiday. Look at all the beautiful dresses. Look at this one, it's so beautiful. It's extravagant, stunning. Look at this. Stunning, I tell you. Wow, look at this. I like the glitters on them. It's not really glitters, it's actually sequence materials, obviously, right? This is Saks Fifth Avenue. They're closed right now, obviously. They don't want to let nobody in. Let us in, let us in. You know, I don't understand why would they close early. It's like night before Christmas Eve. You know, everybody should be shopping right now. But yes, we're in Saks Fifth Avenue.
They're simple, but they're cool. They're like cool, yeah.
Oh, look at this. Sort of like a kaleidoscope, right? If I'm not mistaken. Wow, beautiful. Nice. Oh, look at this. Looks like that old school, you know, game. ColecoVision. Wow, look at this. Yeah, a lot of you youngins probably don't know what ColecoVision even means, or Atari. That's old school, baby. Or even Nintendo. I know a lot of you know Nintendo, obviously. Oh, that's that's nice. I like that. Wow, look at all the colors here. It's got nice colors. Wow, look at this. Oh, look at the ball. It's like a pinball machine. Wow, look at this. Whoa. Wow.
Down the tree.
That's pretty cool. Look at this. There's a couple of them going. That is pretty cool. Look, they're coming from the top. One more time around this winner's circle. There you go, Charlie. What else they got? Oh, look at this. Oh, I knew they're going for the old school thing. You know, these old school, I know you guys don't know this, but these old school little cameras, they used to show like photos and light up photos of like anything you can think of. Old school, that's like a 1980s type of setup there. Wow, that's beautiful. Look at this.
See it. I don't know if you guys can see it. Isn't that beautiful? Oh, that is beautiful. Look at that. And then they're gonna show something else. Wait for it. Oh, look at that. That's the solar system. And I believe that's our solar system. If I'm not mistaken, somewhere across an unknown galaxy.
Isn't that crazy?
All right, thanks, brother. Appreciate that.
Oh, you know what? You know what this reminds me of? The old, I think it was like in the 90s, early 90s, the Rocketeer. They're giving a lot of 80s vibes around here. 80s and 90s vibes. That's what's up. Look at this. This reminds me of the old school movie Rocketeers. Oh man, this is beautiful. Look at this. Isn't that beautiful, guys? Spin tops, you know, old school spin top, baby. What they got? Oh, they got the solar system, huh? Oh, that is beautiful. Look at this, guys. Can you name all? I believe it's 8 planets now, right? Not 9. 8 planets now. I love it. Whoa.
sunglasses.
I love glasses, you know me. I love sunglasses. I love glasses. Wow, nice.
Guys, what do you want to see next?
Hey guys, so we're standing in front of Oscar Wilde restaurant. This is not the end, but just to see you later. Signing off, Chico Great, but remember to like, share, and subscribe to my channel.
watch football. Signing off as well.